Time and again, white people continue to show us that they don't actually care about racial equity. In Minneapolis, they have voted Jacob Frey back in, despite all of the way more trustworthy candidates running against him and the momentum that they seem to have in their campaigns while running against him. Jacob Frey is white male mediocrity benefiting off of the benefit of the doubt, which is one of the many things linked to white supremacy. It goes to show that we're not going to be able to vote ourselves out of oppression because other people won't let us. They also voted no on question two. But we did get rent stabilization, so, you know, this.